Hi, I'm Luigi Grotten, Vice President of Nutrition Education at Herbalife, and welcome to Health Talk. Let's tackle a topic that many people find intimidating, dining out. But it doesn't have to be that way. Just use the same guidelines that we've taught you to practice at home, and don't think of it as an excuse to splurge. The process of dining out starts before you leave your house. If you can, look at restaurant menus or nutritional information online for healthy options. If you can't prepare ahead, ask the waiter if he has healthy recommendations, and always make sure to ask how items are prepared. When you first arrive, ask your server to remove the bread basket from the table. Or if you do have bread, limit it to whole grain or rye bread without butter. You should also make sure to limit alcohol consumption. Not only is it a source of additional calories, but it can also stimulate your appetite, causing you to splurge. Now, when dining out, you should always be looking for healthier choices, course by course. For your appetizer, try vegetable-based soups or steamed vegetables instead of fried or cheesy options. When deciding on an entree, look for low-fat keywords like steamed, grilled, baked. Avoid words that translate to higher fat options, such as fried, sautéed, creamed, and always ask for the sauce on the side. And speaking of sides, ask for double portions of vegetables to replace the rice or potatoes. If you're going to select a meat dish, try to choose fish and poultry over red meats, which are higher in calories. If you go for a salad, be wary of hidden fat and calories. Try light dressings served on the side and beware of high fat extras like bacon, cheese, or shells. Finally, sidestep the high calorie desserts by choosing fresh fruit, sorbet, or having a decaf coffee. Now remember, restaurant portions are huge. Ask for a doggy bag before the meal even begins. That way you won't be tempted to overeat and you'll have your next healthy meal ready to go. I know that it's not always easy to keep your health in mind. In order to train your body to crave the right foods, you need to start in the morning. A Formula One nutritional shake from Herbalife is a great way to start your day. Just add 2 scoops to a glass of low-fat milk and mix in fresh fruit for a healthy meal that's less than 220 calories, depending on the flavor, and provides up to 9 grams of protein. It will get you craving that healthier lifestyle so that you can make better choices no matter where you are. For more information on any of the Herbalife products, go to www.herbalife.com. You can order these or any of the Herbalife products today from an Herbalife independent distributor. This concludes today's discussion of Health Talk. I'm Luigi Grotten, reminding you that dining out is not an exception. It's part of a healthy, active lifestyle.